Today, we will talk about the Chinese J-10C fighter jet. The J-10 is China's indigenous single-engine multirole fighter aircraft developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Industry. China formally announced the J-10 in February 2007. The existence of the J-10 was first reported in 1994 and the first flight of the aircraft took place in 1998. The J-10C is designed with a tailless canard delta wing configuration. A large delta wing is mid-mounted towards the rear end of the fuselage, while a pair of canards are mounted higher up and towards the front of the fuselage, behind and below the cockpit. This configuration provides very high agility, especially at low speeds, and also reduces stall speed. A large vertical tail is present on top of the fuselage and small ventral fins underneath the fuselage provide further stability. The airframe is constructed from metal alloys and composite materials for high strength and low weight. J-10C uses a diverterless air intake located underneath the fuselage. J-10C uses a digital fly-by-wire control system. The aircraft is capable of withstanding from -3 G to +9 G. The design of the J-10 are very similar to the Israeli aircraft industry's Lavi fighter aircraft. J-10C measures 16.03 meter in length, 9.25 meter in wingspan, 5.43 meter in height, and 33 square meters in the wing area. J-10C has a maximum takeoff weight of 20,000 kilograms including 8,550 kilograms of empty weight, 3,900 kilograms of internal fuel, and 7,550 kilograms of payload. The J-10 can fly at a maximum speed of Mach 2.1 and has service ceiling of 56,000 feet or 17,000 meters. J-10C has a 900 kilometers combat radius and 3,200 kilometers of ferry range. The J-10 has 11 external hardpoints, including 5 hardpoints on the fuselage with 1 on the centerline, and a pair of hardpoints on each side of the fuselage, and 3 hardpoints on each wing. A 23mm cannon is installed internally on the port side of the forward section of the fuselage above the nose wheel. The cockpit has 3 liquid crystal multifunction displays, a holographic head-up display, hands-on throttle and stick arrangement, and engine throttle settings on the left-hand side. J-10C has 12,000 TR module ISA radar, CM-80 to AKG targeting pod, KG-600 electronic countermeasure pod, and blue sky navigation attack pod. As per some reports, J-10C ASA radar has a 140 km maximum range for 3 square meters RCS aircraft. The J-10 fighter aircraft is powered by the AL-31 afterburning turbofan engines developing 79 kN dry thrust and 125 kN thrust with full afterburn. As China already developed its indigenous WS-10 afterburning turbofan engines, J-10C will be powered by WS-10B afterburning turbofan engines that can produce 120 to 140 kN thrust with full afterburn. If you compare J-10C with F-16 Block 72, J-10C has only an advantage in maneuverability as its tailless canard delta wing design provides very high agility. F-16 Block 72 offers better avionics, better electronics warfare capability, and a better weapon package including air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles. As Rafale and Gripen are different weight category of the fighter jet and Tejas Mark 2 on the drawing board, it won't be fair to compare with J-10C. Even if you want to compare with Rafale, Rafale is a far more better aircraft than J-10C in every domain including weapon package, range, avionics, sensor, and maneuverability.